And a suspect is behind bars in Crawford County, charged in the death of a woman. Meadville police arrested 32-year-old Timothy Laver at 1175 South Main Street. He's facing multiple charges, including drug delivery resulting in death following an investigation into the August 2nd death of a woman found unconscious at the same address where Laver was arrested. The Pennsylvania